go a bit closer.
I could do it. I could do it, but I can only do it once. Makes for a great show. Come on, Mozzie. When their head's just above the water, they can hear Steve's mouth. Okay, so often out in the wild, they've got their head breaking the surface of the water. And they'll do that from a distance. And then they'll fall beneath, and they'll start to stalk, and that's when they go beneath the water. And then on, they're pretty much invisible, you won't see them. They won't give themselves away like Mosman is now, when they're stalking their food, when they're actually hunting. What he's doing right now is because he's been in captivity for a while. So out in the wild, they would never do that. He's just giving himself away. So you need to keep that in mind. That's just a bit of captive behaviour there. I'll just try and spot here. So he's got this membrane across his eyes there, so he can look up and out, see shadows. Come on, Mosman. That's it, buddy. Keep coming. Keep coming for it. Keep coming. Make me nervous tonight. He's happy rap.